Hello. Have you heard of Boudica? She was queen of the Iceni, a tribe of people who lived in eastern England almost 2,000 years ago. Boudica was tall, with very long red hair, and she wore a beautiful brooch. She was tall, and she had probably been to warrior school, so she knew how to fight. By AD 40 or 41, the Romans had conquered eastern England, and at first they allowed Boudica and her husband to rule the Iceni. But when Boudica's husband died, they took all their land and property and decided to rule the Iceni. They treated the Iceni people very badly. So in AD 60 or 61, Boudica rebelled against the Romans with two other tribes that were also treated badly by the Romans. Boudica and her large army had defeated one Roman army, destroyed the capital of Roman Britain, Colchester, and destroyed the temple built for Emperor Claudius, and destroyed two more cities. But in the at the end, Boudica had probably killed herself with poison, and her body was never found. But the remaining Iceni people either ran away, either were turned into slaves. But the Romans occupied Britain for over 350 years more. But they treated the British people more fairly and introduced lower taxes. Boudica was an inspiration to other female leaders, such as Queen Elizabeth I and Queen Victoria. Goodbye.